The whole storytelling part of it was really nice for me, and it gave me a clearer view on how the world works, and in a different way, because if you tell it through storytelling, you'll understand it in the bat of an eyelash. So the Vedas and the Upanishads were the best part of this entire course. I really liked it.
Awesome. I'm so glad that it was taught in a way that you like.
Exactly.
So, what about the homework or like, the at home activities and all? Did you engage with that as well?
I really, really liked those. They were very interesting. And I even loved the way the documents were written, because most authors go by the way for really formal writing, etc. And the way the homework was written, the way the homework was given in class, it was so nice that it didn't even feel like homework. It felt like having fun.